Welcome back, guys, ladies and gentlemen, to a new video live stream here today. And let's tune after music, because otherwise I can't upload the game to YouTube. And let's turn the subtitles on. And can't I? I can't. Okay. Oh, and I also should decrease the volume so you guys can hear my wonderful voice. Let me make a quick sound check over my mixer app here. Very quick. Okay, everything is fine now. I played GTA 4, I nearly finished. Yes, that's where Roman lives. Nice. Well, wrong expectations. Let's save the game first. Let's get some sleep after the arrival in America. And let's get back up 6 hours later. How can I run? Okay. How can I get into a cab? Okay. So let's get a car and drive to Roman. Oh, I missed this bad car handling. Okay, by pressing Y we can dive out. And we'll start our first mission. Fantastic. Shots fired. true. I can't drive. I'm not sure. Yes, now we have a phone. Press R to look around. No loan sharks here. Oh, A is answering. Okay. Doing a phone call to skip. Press B to hang up. Okay. Ready here. So I can call him when the loan sharks are approaching. Let's call him. Yeah, better move, mate. Shit, I drove the wrong way. I hate these brakes in this game. I hate these brakes. It's like the mission I played in Saints Row, is that sort of. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. I can drive. Please. Oh, the cars are so unstable here in this game. Jesus. Not normal. See you later, Roman. Christ, there was the police. Oh. Oh, there already is a police car. Why does this need all? Why does this always happen to me? Okay, maybe because I'm a little bit uncareful. No, I don't. Oh, nice. I received a text. Shit, need help. Come to the depot quick, Roman. Can we call him and asking what's up? Let's go for Roman. I really can't drive. I'm so sorry. There's a blue person. What is he doing? Nice, I got 100 bucks, thank you very much. Comrade. So what's going on here? But luckily it's only your monitor, Roman. Yes, sorry. No, we can't or we won't cycle between radio stations, because then I will get a GMA strike and that's not good. That was nice. Nice. Yes, I'm not a good driver, not the best to be correct. Nice. Whoops. Oh no, it's just money. And let's get back into the cap and then get some nice things to wear. Damn, son. Let's go dark. Oh, an ambulance. I wonder what happened. Oh, this cab drives so bad, I hate it. Roman will probably hate me, but I really don't care. And that's how I can jump out of the cab. Oh. Oh, Jesus, get in there. No, and you just go away. Yes, this looks like a store for me. For me. Nice. Can we get like something? Normal. That should be enough, a new pair of jeans. Track pants. No. Ugh. Can I get like a new jacket or something? Hinterland coat. Flight jacket. But what's the hinterland coat look like? Flight jacket, leather jacket, hinterland coat. Oh no, that's disgusting. What's that? Oh, brown shoes. Yeah, just get some pair of sneakers. Yeah, thank you very much, lady. Leather jacket? Oh, it's like the one we already have. Then give me the... No, not the fly jacket. Only the normal jacket. Oh no, this doesn't look nice. I want the fly jacket. And that color. Yeah. Nice, we can like get the Russian, the full Russian Soviet Union hat. Wish I could wear like those military hats up above. Jeans. Yes. Bye bye. Thank you very much. Okay, then we will do what the man says after we saved our progress. Yes, override the cousin's Balak. Maybe I can phone book call Michelle. I'm sorry that you are. Nice, we just got our first weapon. Oh no, that's not my. This is Nico's cap. And let's go on a date with Michelle. Press to the pause menu, then open the murder screen. Okay, to go for a marker. Well, this is different than a sense row. So no worries, guys. I will continue sense row, but So we can either skip our dead or save Roman. I don't know. Oh, do we really need to decide what to do? Why can't we just help both? I go for Roman. Can I call Michelle and say that we won't come? Okay, we can't call her that the date is cancelled. That's so bad on the first date. Oh my god. Or should I? No, let's go for Roman. I honestly only go for Roman because in the other, when I played it privately, I always went for Michelle because I think Roman is annoying and he deserves. Like, he lied to us and stuff, and we always help him. But in this case, for one time, I want to help Roman here with his lone sharks. Oh, that's that thing. That's a normal story mission later. I will drive for Michelle. That's better. Oh, the marker is gone. I want your car, I want your car, please. Then I will get your big car. Oh no, there's another one. Ah, yes. Yes, that's a nice car. Only with the real American flag on the side. Is Michelle's icon really gone? Yes. Oh, I'm so sorry. Are you okay, buddy? I think he's not. What are you guys doing here? Left. Ouch. No. Don't. Stop. Shut up. Your car is where? Where? And why do I need to drive then? Chase Darden. Okay. And I got a big car, so the chase would be, oh Jesus, would be easier. He's a little bit slow, isn't he? Anyway, let's keep driving. And chasing this idiot. I'm so sorry about Michelle. She's waiting and all. But I hope she will understand. I remember when I first played the game on the PC. I totally screwed this mission. Because I crashed into every car. And here I crashed into... And there I crashed into the... into the truck. Oh, that's not right. I'm totally wrong. Ugh. I meant I'm not a good driver. But luckily, he stores his car over there. And our car is smoking, that's not good. So let's get out the bed and then we were gonna show him who's the boss. Oh, he has a knife. I remember, oh, I think there is also a cutscene. Can we, like, push him outside? Into the water. Yeah, you can, like, push him. And then he lands in the water. Can we, like, do this? His wreck door. Oh my god. Yes, come on. Goodbye, idiot. So let's get back. Okay, let's drive back. Are you? Can I call her and tell her like everything is okay? Okay, I can't. I need to now we can go to Michelle, and after that I think I can end the episode. But first I want to destroy the car. So we have a nice explosion. Nice. Yeah, so let's go and save the game. Come on, get up. Get in here. And then save progress. Yes, and then we will date. Gonna date with Michelle. And then we, I think, oh, I will end the episodes for now, or the stream, the episodes, the stream for now. But first let's get a nice car to impress her. Oh, this one is destroyed. Not such a boring family van. I mean, we can walk to her, and if we see a nice car. Oh, nice. That was my opportunity. I could have gotten the nice cab. Not the cab, the cabrio. No, not a nice car. Oh, there's a police car. It's like an old car, like an old timer. Oh, Jesus, there's another police car. Hi, I sadly can't steal your car. Nice, it has a talking navy. What the heck? I wanted like a big one like this. No, that's not a big one. That's like a family van. I wanted like one of those big Hummer trucks. Anyway. Hello, game. Oh, there's a homeless person. Okay. Oh, nice. I could use some of that. Okay, so it can be useful too. Let me fix my microphone. It can be useful to get some friends. Cute. Take Michelle to the carnival, of course. Why is she so worried about criminals? I don't get it. I mean, it was her SMS earlier also. She was like, yeah, I hope you're not involved into criminal activities. Oh, that was close. So she's from the Midwest, okay. This 5-franc game with Michelle is free. Oh, thank you. Well, let's ball some rounds to position. Press A to choose a ready position. Oh, nice, not bad. Use right. Ah. I'm pretty good at bowling. Oh, I suck. Nice, there's like a bowling team. Let's skip her shot. Oh no. That's a two. Let's go for it. No. Ah, oh, that was nothing. Skip her shot. And do this. Oh, nice. So I only can choose like one. Ah, damn it. Let's go for it. Oh, not bad. Then let's try and take them that way. Yes? Ah. Skip her shot. Oh, nice. Hell yeah. I'm the king at bowling. Oh, nice. Damn it. She won. I lost the game. Screw you, Michelle. Sorry. Girl, why aren't you coming with me? Nice conversation. Oh Christ, I want to get in the car, not on top of it. you. I'm the better driver. I'm not sure. I mean, I finished GTA 5 on for PC, but I don't think they have this feature integrated anymore. The whole girlfriend stuff. But I'm not quite sure. Maybe they have. Oh, that's my car. Nice. Bye bye. Yeah, I would just let your car stay here. And then we just drive home. Funny. Just let's get home. And then we're safe. Oh Jesus, that was close. I hate driving in this game sometimes. Oh, also a police car. No. Nope. We are at home. Where's my... Where's the thing where I can... Ah, here. No. Heh? Where's the... Ah, there. So, let's get up. Here, save the game. Yes. And this, ladies and gentlemen, was the first part of GTA 4. I hope you liked it and I hope you're hungry for more. I wish you the best night. Have a nice day tomorrow. See you next time. Bye bye.